The Law Society WA has elected Dr. Christopher Kendall as its new president for 2012. Tonight, in an exclusive interview with Dr. Kendall, he'll tell us about the challenges facing WA's lawyers and what changes he will plan to make.
Look, I'm obviously very, very happy. I feel quite privileged and indeed honoured. The presidents before me have very big shoes to fill, but hopefully I'll do my best, and I'm very grateful for the support that I've been given. It's very important to me that the professional development programs that we offer are the very best, not just in Western Australia, but probably nationwide if I have my way. That for me, that flows comfortably from my own background previously as an academic, so I'm quite happy about that, and feel very lucky to work with a very good team at the Society. One of the other issues, obviously, that will be very important to me flows from the recommendations that were contained in the report on depression and anxiety in the legal profession, which the Society released earlier this year. That report identified a very clear problem in this profession. Lawyers suffer disproportionately from high levels of depression and anxiety. Related to that, obviously, are issues surrounding alcoholism and drug use. I think the time has come for us as a profession to take that very seriously. The Society tackled that earlier this year. There were 29 recommendations, and it's very important to me this year that all of those recommendations are fulfilled and implemented as quickly and effectively as possible.